Point cadet from Gardena, who had been missing for 4 days, was found dead. This is Cade Carita. West Point officials say the 20-year-old cadet was found dead last night at the West Point campus. Carita had been missing since Friday when he did not show up for a military skills competition. The military academy says the cause of his death is under investigation, but they do not suspect foul play.